to Super Steamin' Place. Flat. My best real life friend, Danny
Flapper.
So he signed for Boston. He freaking signed for Boston. But he learned that he doesn't want to play basketball anymore. So he retired. And it's time for press conference.
So you're retiring, and this comes out of nowhere, as you barely spent any time in the league yet. What caused you to make this decision?
Well, to be brutally honest, I don't think I can cut it in the NBA. This game is hard, and the competition in this league is just too much for me. So I'm throwing in the towel. I know that's not the most honorable way out, but I'm ready to be done, man. My final game in this league has been played. So long, everybody. Thank you for everything. Let's hope retirement is good for me as it looks on you.
Fair enough. So, let's check his NBA career. His draft day was on June 28, 2012. He was drafted as 22nd overall, round one by Boston Celtics. And then he had retirement press conference 2012. 0 points, 0 rebounds, and 0 assists in NBA. That's about it, guys. We are going to conclude season one of Super Steven Plays Danny. And we'll see what happens next. Thank you, and I'll see you next time.
If you believe in the X, you'll be believing the stress.